Nope, that's not the right, that's not the right car. It's not flipping the right car. Ah, shit. Sticky keys. No. No, I didn't hit shift 5 times for a reason. Other than I'm trying to blip this dude. And for some reason, it's not wanting to work. I'm, like, really trying to get him. Come on. It's this guy that I need to blip, and it's not letting me... Son of a bitch. I think it just hit it. Oh, there it goes. Now let me get him. I don't know what he's doing. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is a great place for you to pull over. Up to the side a little bit more, dude. Up to the side just a bit more. Let's not put everybody in danger here. Okay, so this car, traffic 18, can I get a 1028? Ooh, an intruder 169 George Union, Ida 469er. Let's see what we got on it. Make sure it's the right car. It is stolen. It is stolen. So we're gonna pull another felony stop then. Now, let's see, what did I make the command? I wanna see what I made the command for, cause I had a command. No. I had a command that I made. Exit the vehicle. Okay. Exit the vehicle and put your hands on your head. There we go. Get down on the ground. Get down on the ground. Get down on the ground. Do not make any sudden moves or I will shoot you in the face. Do you understand me? I will shoot you in the face. Let's hook him. Bam. Luis Martinez. Luis Martinez. Alright, Lewis. You got anything on you that I need to know about? Anything that's gonna poke me, stick me, stab me, anything like that? Can you guys tell I went to school to be a cop? Nothing of interest. Alright, Lewis. So how'd you come across the car, man? Go ahead and just have a seat here for me. How'd you come across the car? Your friend gave it to you. Your friend gave you the car. And you didn't find it interesting that you needed to use a screwdriver to start the car? You just thought that that was kind of standard operating procedure? Oh shit, we got shots fired behind us. What the hell is going on here? They're shooting at somebody back here. Oh, it's this guy. It's this guy that's running. It's this guy that's running. Take off. Get him. Get him. Get him. Come on, boys. Sprint. 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 You gotta get him. Oh, he's gonna get hit. He's gonna get hit. Oh, he almost got hit by that car. You gotta get him. Oh. Police, stop what you're doing. Oh, they're gonna kill him. Come on, give up. Gun. He's dead. He's down. Disarming. Son of a bitch. Oh, that car. Yeah, get him. We need to run EMTs out here. And we need to limit the traffic speed around this area. Holy shit. Oh man, just another day in Los Santos. Just another day in Los Santos, guys. I think that's my highlight for the stream right there, is this entire call. Just another day in Los Santos. Everybody, stop. There's a freaking dead cop in the middle of the road. What the hell are you guys doing? You guys freaking retarded? Like, come on. Let's stop. We'll stop traffic over here so that they stop running over the cop, and maybe we have an actual opportunity to... there's our fire truck arriving on scene. Maybe we'll have an actual opportunity to save this cop's life. Oh, there's an ambulance arriving on scene as well. They just don't give a fuck. Oh, good. Yeah, run over that guy. He tried to take shots at cops. Run his ass way over. No. Yeah, run him over again. And again. There you go. Yeah. Make sure he's nice and crushed. All right, come on, guys. Get out. Let's get to this officer here. Let's get to this officer. Let's see if we can help him. He got hit by a car. It was a black something or other car that hit him. Let's try and get this officer up on his feet. Come on. And they're working on the shithead back here. What's funny is this guy would have died of gunshot wounds. Yeah, alright, they can't get him up. So we'll need to call... Oh man, they can't get the officer up either. Cop's dead. Son of a bitch. Alright, we're gonna need to call a coroner out here. Oops. Alright, and then we're going to remove the nearest, which will start traffic moving again, and we'll get a coroner. A coroner should be on their way to clear this up. Shepard can hear the sirens. Oh man, how's she doing anyways? How's Spencer doing? Spencer doing good? Get a coroner out here and clean up the scene. Hopefully. Good, I'm glad that they're not running over this this poor officer here. Who's doing his job. Is that our coroner? Those are our coroners right there, I think. It should be, yeah. So coroners are showing up on scene. They're gonna take care and clean up the bodies here. We'll head back up to our car. It looks like we've got a disabled vehicle here as well. It's not disabled. Oh, it's just my car door is open. Oh, look at that. We've still got our perp in there. I forget, what did we even pull this dude over for? Anyways, we're gonna call for a transport to get him. Getting a nice 5-foot fence installed. Nice. Alright, so let's get transport here to pick this guy up. They're in that nice Dodge Charger in 2015 Dodge Charger, I think. It's a nice car. Alright, well, let's slide across here. Alright, and let's be on our way. We're code 4 off of that mess. We're code 4.